When you have Parkinson's, it's very limiting.
It's the patient that needs to get involved. We need to be proactive towards our health, and the best way to do it is participating in research.